Hey everyone, welcome back to more Fallout 4 with me and Puppy, the glorious Puppy. So, where left off, we've exited out of Vault 111, went to our little hometown, found Codworth. He's like, oh my gosh, you're alive! Where's your baby and your husband? We're like, oh yeah, husband died, he got shot in the face, baby got kidnapped, we gotta go find him. He's like, oh, well, no love in the town, why don't you go to this place, maybe they know something. We're like, oh, okay. Went to the gas station, found a little puppy dog, shot some other mean dogs in the face, and we had a mole rat battle where I shot a mole rat, and well, here we are. Let's go, puppy. This way. Oh, back up. I want to kill you, but I will. Oh, I gave you an opportunity to live. Oh, no, no, no. Die! 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 Die, just... Ugh. Ow, 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 ew, 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 you are gross. Oh my gosh, look at my health. Holy fuck. Okay, where is my freaking... Where is my stem pad? Yes, give me this. Oh, glory, that didn't do much yet. Let me take one more shot. Ugh. Ah, that's just what I call a good. You did not help at all. You did not help at all, puppy. Oh, Concord. Level up! Look, perk chart. I want strength. Measure the raw physical power, how you can carry the damage of a man's attack. 16 unit point. Environmental awareness, 600 effects, weapon accuracy, and vents. Overall physical fitness, select your total health and action drain from sprinting. Charisma. Affects the number of experience points earned. Ooh, I kinda like that. Charisma, your ability to charm and convince others. Measure overall fitness and reflexes. Measure general good fortune. You know, I'm gonna go for intelligence. Kaboom. Yeah, I'm gonna go for intelligence. Kaboomy boom. Right there. Alright, so we're in Concord now. Ugh. Looks deserted. Alright, let's look around. Maybe there's something of use. We got bottle caps, that's good. Cram. I think that's health. Super red dress. I'm not really much of a dress person. I want my character to look badass, not like a classic. I want my character to have like a very strong female protagonist kind of role. I want to be like, LOL, I'm a girl, so I must wear a dress and all that bull stupidness. I want my character to be like Tomb Raider, who said, fuck all, be like Lara Croft, not Tomb Raider. Well, Lara Croft is a Tomb Raider, but you know what I mean. I want my character to be like Lara Croft. Be like, dress? The fuck is a dress? I have a bow and arrow and a gun and dual pistols. The fuck do I want a dress for? Look at it all barred up. What's in here? No, nothing. Oh, place seems deserted. There's no enemies around, so that's good. Alright, come on. Let's go. Maybe there's something, someone here I can talk to that doesn't want to shoot me in the face automatically. What's this? Toolbox. Jet, ducky, no. I'd be funny if it was like an actual jet. Whoa, whoa. What the? Whoa, I come in peace. I come in peace. I said I come in peace. What the? Give you an option, buddy. And, yeah, why not? Oh! Bye-bye, sir. Okay, alright. Shit, fuck! They got automatic weapons. Shit. Damn it. I don't think we can survive that. I chose to flood instead of fight. But I think I want to go back out there and. You know what? No, fuck that shit. They want to shoot at me. They want to shoot at me. First off, I thought I was being a chicken, but like, no, fuck this shit. They want to shoot at me. They gotta pay the price. You don't shoot at me and live. That's like rule number one in video games. You don't shoot at me and live. Let me get closer. But first, Molotov. Switchblade. Okay, I'm gonna take all this shit. Hey, buddy, let me get a little closer. Oh, crap. Oh, my leg! Anyone else? Oh. Oh, shit, your arm! Oh, fuck. High auto pistol plus, give me that. I'm taking all your shit. I will take all of your shit.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Long jump. Give me all your shit. Where's your laser musket? Oh shit, you're naked. Okay, hold up. Hold the sweet jiminy phone. With a pipe pistol, so that one has less damage, but this one is has more damage, but it fires slower. This one fires fast. You know what? I'm gonna drop you. Switchblade. You know what? I'm also gonna drop you. Fade. I'm gonna definitely put the dull barrel shotgun as that one, and the switchblade that one, and then a Molotov cocktail. The Molotov cocktail. Go place on that one. Apparel? Huh. Well, I don't think I need the jumpsuit now. Damn, that's too damn resistant, so I'm gonna have a sack hood on. I'll also have that one. Okay. Chest piece. That seemed good. No. Long johns. I don't even do much. Leather right leg, leather left leg, harness. Oh, harness, green rag hood, gas mask has got, that's a high rat, so, how do I look? Oh, look, okay, so I don't know what to pick, let me get this large musket. I already have that, don't I? Shotgun shield, spin pack. Double round shotgun plus, rear arm plus. Okay, hold up. let me first get rid of that. I want to keep the jumpsuit, because, you know, sack hood. Well, I don't need the harness. Let's see, that's one plus damage. Well, I don't need this. I definitely don't need that. Long johns, don't need that. I could use a harness though. Green rag, I'm gonna have to get rid of you. Raider leathers? Sorry about that. Right arm. Right leg. I don't know, that's leather light. Let's see, that's 2 and 5. That's 2 and 2, so I'm sorry about that. Alright, I think we're all good here. Let me check what. Oh, it's a double barrel. I have two of them, so drop one of you. Damn, I'm a piss. Oh, I forgot about you. Okay, so I'm gonna. Now let's put all the pistols on this side, and all the. Why do I want to drop that? Hold up. Where is it? Oh my gosh, where is it? It was laser. Yeah, it was. Was it laser rifle? Yeah, it was. So. Let's have like all the secondary weapons on the right, and all the primary kind of weapons on the left. Okay, Molotov, and all like the throwable, on the throwable and melee. Okay, throwable on. You know, it's, oh boy, where's my stem packs? Right, we're gonna have stem packs here, and we're gonna have throwable weapons on the bottom. Top, okay, yeah, that's really good. Throwable weapons. Wait, this is melee in the front. Throwable in the down. Secondary on the right, and primary on the left. Okay. What the fuck? I thought you reload. Okay. Let me reload a shotgun. Oh, it's still a barrel, so. Okay, so I think we're all good. How do I look? How do I look? I can't even look in the mirror right now, but I think I look kind of cool. What do you think, huh? It's doing it for me, right? Okay, so let me get in here. Museum of Freedom. All you see is like American flags everywhere. Freedom! Welcome to the Museum of Freedom. Would you like your free complimentary American flag on top of American flag on top of another American flag? Triple the freedom! Okay, I just realized I had a... What the fuck? Oh, there we go, level up. Level up. Requires charisma 1. You master the art of deal. Buying and selling vendors are better. Nothing else can take being. Gain instantly 10 damage resistance. So you can make pickpocket. I'm already doing pickpocketing. Challenge your chi and leaf, devastating fury, punch attacks do well. I'm not really having much punching. Let Valdite guide you. Your path to your closest quest target display under that. Shadow Spare of the Old West, non-automatic pistols do 12 more damage. Earn Discover Wasteland, who else? 5 more balls and caps and containers. Well, I kind of like caps collecting. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get caps collector, math art. You know what? This one, yeah. 10 damage resistance. Let me tell you, we're gonna need that. We're going to need this. Okay, so what I'm thinking about doing is for the perk is to unlock every perk at least once. Yeah, I think unlock all. Now, unless it's like level 1, does that mean I have to like fully upgrade all of this? Cause I can unlock this, so maybe I have to like fully upgrade this? Cause it's like level 4, so does that mean I can go all the way to level 4? Or something? I don't know how this thing works, but I think that's how it works. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, the raider up there. I guess I get more chance of hitting a torso, let's go for that one. I failed. Rev up! Anyone else? Okay. First, let's take a look around. Nothing says awesome bow like looking around. Yes, ow, who the? He shot me. Who the fuck thing? Okay.
I'm gonna be able to pick this.
Yeah. Alright, so I need to unlock my lockpick skills. What the heck? Oh, fuck, mannequins. The redcoats are coming! The redcoats are coming! Okay. What happened? What, puppy? You said something? I don't see any enemies just yet. Any enemies. I saw one raider, but that's pretty much it. What the heck is this? Short pipe rifle? Oh, you bet you're a sweet bot. You bet you're a sweet bottom. I'm taking all that. Where's the raiders at? Where's all the raiders at? Unlock security gate. Oh, some shit. Alright, broke a bipin. Nope. Okay. Nope. Bingo! Fusion core. Why do I need that? Exactly. Pure eternal. Welcome to what the fuck? Okay, so pencil password with L. Enter it. Show them the password and correct number of layers from that eternal password. Both learn. Put it on screen. Okay, so, try love? No. Right. Cage? Adobe. Okay, I don't know. Okay, that's like one thing I had no idea how to do when I can Fallout games. I had no idea how to hack. I literally have no idea how to hack you don't know how to hack, put link in the comment section if you know how to hack these things. Medics. Okay, I hear a raider. I hear them, but I don't see them. Where the heck are they? Wait, I was already here. I was already here. Okay, don't die on me just yet, raiders. I still want to shoot one of you in the face. Okay. Upper skull? I'll be taking that, but... Dude, what does a psycho do? What does a psycho do? Does it make you go back insane?
Now it's on!
What do you mean? Oh. Oh, yeah, now it's on. Oh, I look so badass! Huh? What the fuck? Charlie, what happened to you? It was worth getting shot a few times. That was worth it. You got lasered in the face. Ball cap, shotgun shell. Road leathers. Okay, just in case. What does road leather do? Oh. Ugh, nothing. What I want is something for my left arm. Molotov cocktail. Wait, do I even have that for my right arm? Yeah, I already do, so I'm good. I need something for my left arm. Rev up! Anything? Reader. Okay. Oh! Lexi is here to cause some chaos. Where is everybody? Where is it? Come on, please, somebody. I want to shoot some money. Stupid. Oh yeah, I'm having fun. Shit, lost him. Well, if you just show your face, you won't lose me for long. Oh! Oh, there you are! Oh shit. You know what's time? Hey everyone! You did not just think it was okay for you to shoot me, right? Double barrel to the face? You know what? Oh! Wait, that shot me lit on fire? I'm on fire. Because my gun too. My gun's on fire too. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna need this. Okay. Alright. Oh, I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so. Molotov. Left arm, there we go. Bing bada boom bada bing bada boom. Gold bar shotgun, pipe auto pistol, already have that. Ball cap, boom. No, I think I'm all good. I literally think I'm all good. Okay. Anyone else? Huh? Anybody else? I thought not. Who said that? Who wants to die? Buff out. What is that? No, I don't need that. I don't need that, but who else wants to die? Toothbrush. She will often die. Okay, come on.
No need to hide.
You neither. You don't need to hide either. Just show your stupid face so I can pull the shell. Oh, there you are. You know what happens now? This happens. Oh shit, look at him! Holy shit! This game is so fucked up. It's so awesome. Bitch, you would have thought, you know what? Hold up. God, I'm gonna stab you in the face. I'm gonna stab your face! Okay, stab your face. I'm gonna stab your face. This game's gonna turn somebody into a psychopath one day. Oh, are you friendly? Oh, you're friendly. Okay.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minutemen?
Shh,
look at my cup!
So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
Yeah.
And I did, but things fell apart.
Now
it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are the people?
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there.
The ghouls?
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey, Sturgis. Where are the, ghouls.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow, baby. You really aren't from around here, are you?
No.
Ghouls are
creatures.
Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Is that enough?
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Nice! A minigun?!
And I can use the minigun like
a rifle.
Don't see why not.
Sturgis,
it'll
what?
Have a manual.
Let me go ahead.
You're saying that the bad guys are the old spray and pray.
Glitched.
Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Okay. I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate.
Oh.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Alright, cool. Alright, so...
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Right.
Good luck.
All right, thanks. All right, so when we come back, we're gonna get ourselves a minigun and the fucking power armor! Oh!
Careful, kid.
All right, so thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I have to kill those nasty raiders. Stay awesome.
Angry.
Yeah.